This is the big one, Fireteam. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open.
On approach, 10 seconds in the pipe. All hands brace for maneuvering. Mark. A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. Keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Incoming! Get those sentries up! Molina.
Seeing them forward too. Nothing we can't handle. We continuing inwards. Watch our ass.
Assistance required.
Convention?
There is no evidence of higher level organization. With Cynthia offline, they have no direction.
Thank you.
Spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack. They have detected me.
I got you. Aid kit's here. I'll cut it.
Up.
you down.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Busy Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two Marines injured, one severely.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. Whole damn tower.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
You're crossing to Likasi Tower, enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team. You have reached the outer hive.
Hang tight. Don't let them catch nobody alone.
Assistance required.
Damage control rooms just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Thank you. I will isolate the air ducts by deck. Expect more xenomorphs to be roused by this.
Well.
large synth.
Size of a goddamn truck.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they...
We told you that 25 years ago, Katanga was falsely reported destroyed. In 2175, Siegson had moved it to the Mid-Rim. 2 years later, the colony it serviced was overrun by xenomorphs. Survivors fled to Katanga, where the infestation spread. Colonial Marines responded to their distress call. It was a Marine who claimed Katanga was scuttled. A senior staff officer on site conspired to hand the young hive over to Weyland Yutani. Sadly, yes. General Delilah Vaughn, one of the conspirators responsible for the frontier war in 2184. Before her disgrace, she rose to assistant commandant of the Corps. Colonial Marine officers conspired with Weyland Yutani executives to provoke a war between the United Americas and the Union of Progressive Peoples. The generals wanted a decisive war after decades of proxy conflicts and containment. Weyland-Yutani merely wants to drive arms sales. The Colonial Protection Act was passed to prevent such things from happening again, and Commissars was initially formed to monitor outside influences on the core. There were no reported sightings, not in any star system visited by humans, and not recorded by any vessel in transit. Most likely, Weyland-Yutani moved Katanga to a location in deep space, far off the shipping lanes. They used it as an ant farm to breed experimental stock. When the company wanted to accelerate their experiments at Paula Station, they moved it here. Sigson reported something unusual on the far side of the planet from their settlement. It became the focus of the entire colony's efforts. The xenomorph outbreak began at that remote site and spread back to the main complex. The colonists ultimately abandoned the surface and fled to Katanga. Some evacuees proved to be infected and the infestation flared up again. There was discord among the survivors. Unspecified personal grievances. A few deaths were involved. Forgive us if we don't identify the system. It's classified. The planet had suffered a global extinction event around 80 years previous. It was nearly devoid of animal life. Biomes had begun to collapse for lack of pollination. Acidic soil and water were spreading, and the atmosphere was growing over-oxygenated, which made it perfect for the massive rotation of Earth livestock. Judging by the embryo gene lines in their cargo manifests, the colony hoped to become known for its steaks. If you wish to review, we're always available. No need to warn us ahead of time. We have your schedule.